What is up, YouTube? Welcome to Sweat Boot Camp. It's your girl, Kimberly Lynn, coming at you. I've had a lot of requests for this one. A 12-minute low-impact cardio workout. So that's right. There is no jumping in this workout. Pretty awesome, huh? Speaking of awesome, how about my channel, folks? Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button. That means the thumbs up. Comment below on what you want to see more of, whether it's nutrition or workout tips. Hey, I'm here for you guys. Tell your friends, tell your family, get those notifications and let's do it, baby. So with that said, we're gonna do three rounds. We have four exercises total, all low impact, so really easy on those joints today. And each of the exercises is going to be timed. I'm your timekeeper. And also, hello, I'm your mirror, okay? So if I'm telling you to go to your right, you go to your right. If I say go to your left, y'all are gonna go to your left. So follow me like you're looking right into that mirror. And another thing, believe in yourself. Oh, and another thing, let's have fun, shall we? Each of the exercises are 45 seconds worth of work with a 15 second transition. Grab water, towel off, whatever you need. We're gonna stand for this entire workout, okay? So the first exercise that we're going to do, we're simply going to punch and add a bob and weave, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and kind of start in this orthodox position with my left foot forward, okay? I'm just gonna shoot out four punches, starting with my left hand, so left, right, and then I'm gonna go ahead and bob down and up and down and up. And all that is basically just, if there's a rope in the center of the room, we're just getting under the rope. So you're gonna bend the knees to stand, bend the knees to stand, and again, four punches. One, two, three, four, bob, weave, and again, one, two, three, four, keep the guard up, bob, and weave, okay? Exercise number two is gonna be a repeated knee. If you need help with balance, and I just happen to have this on set, look at that, you can hold on to even a wall or say a chair at home. It's gonna just be this knee drive right here. Arm reaches forward as that foot is back. And as the knee comes up, I bring that arm in. So it's out in. And notice I'm staying low on the supporting knee. If you don't need help with balance, you'll be in this position here. Push the knee through, okay, as fast or as slow as you want. At the halfway point, I'm just gonna call out switch, and boom, that's gonna move us, hello, I'll watch out for that. That's gonna move us to our second side, okay? Repeated knees keep the abs engaged. Remember, the faster you go, the heart rate goes up a lot higher, okay? Exercise number three, a speed bag. So that's right here. If you see those, you know, boxers, fighters, they got that little ball, right? And they're hitting that speed bag. That's what we're gonna do. Elbows are up and we're just taking it here. Fist over fist. But while I'm doing it, my toes are slightly turned out. I'm gonna lower down into a squat and then I'm gonna stand back up and squeeze the glutes. Lower down and again, stand up. If you're uncomfortable with the squat today, folks, just take soft knees and as fast or as slow as you wanna go. Oh, if you've got those egg weights at home, grab your egg weights as well, okay? Exercise number four to finish it off. We're gonna do a little grapevine, okay? It's four steps. My feet are gonna be together. I'm gonna start to my right side. So my right foot starts. Out, cross back, out, together, out and in, out and in. Other side, back, out, together, out, and in. And see those arms? So I'm getting that nice squeeze through my chest. So when I finish step four, one, two, three, four, that foot that stepped on four is gonna step out. Five, six, seven, eight. Then I go to the left. One, two, three, step four. That foot goes out. Six, seven, and eight. Okay, we're gonna be doing it for 45 seconds, so no worries. If you're like, what? Don't worry about it, you will catch on. And what's so great, subscribe to the channel, you can just go back and do it again and practice, right? Practice makes what? Better, let's do it. Let's get our watches started. No impact today. It's all low impact. And so many people are like, low impact? That's like a baby workout. Yeah, right. Forget about it. It is not. It is challenging. But we're the ones in charge of how challenging we make it, right? The faster we go, our heart rate pumps up a little more. Woo! Good. Out and in. There we go. Come up. You know me, I'm all about the dance breaks, right? So we can just practice this right here, out and in. Yes. Who remembers those step classes from the 80s? Who wants those back? Those were freaking awesome. Low impact, dancing around, right? Stepping it up. Good, six, last four, three, two. Now a little dip punch. Dip and punch, yes. Even here in the warm-up, woo, hey, ho, we're making it happen, low impact. Good. Another four, three, yes, two, and one. Let's bring those knees up, up, up. Good. If you're comfortable here, I love ya. Or it's a reach and pull. Very nice. Abs are tight. Good, now we're gonna go leg curls or butt kickers. And again, if you're comfortable here, do it, baby. You do you, or it's a reach and a pull. See how my heel is reaching up into my glute, and that allows me to stretch through my hamstrings. Now let's turn it out. So now I'm reaching toward my heels. My shoulders are relaxed. I don't know about you, but my heart rate's up. Good, four, three, hands on the hips. Take it around to your right. Three, four to the left. Good. And again, reverse. Perfect. Woo! Reverse. Hey, ho! Two more. Around and around we go, baby. Where we stop, nobody knows. Last set, here we go. Around, push it. And five, six, seven, eight. Chin into our chest. Let's just hang over those legs. Knees are soft. Relax your head and neck and shoulders. Stay there. Four, three, two, one. Roll it up. Four, three, last two. Shoulders back. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Grab water, let's go. All right, exercise one. Clasp the hands. It's going to be four punches, under the rope and up, under the rope and up, okay? Now, if you wanna go to the beat of the music, I'm gonna kinda be breaking it. One, two, hup, five, six. One, two, okay? I will go back and forth between the quicker and the slower version. So if you want to be on the beat, I'll have that available for you. Here we go, folks. In five, four, knuckles, three, two, and one. Here we go, four punches. Good, down and up. I'm gonna do a couple more like that, okay? Then we're gonna pump it up to speed. Good, perfect. Here we go, five, six, seven, eight. Here we go. Good, down, up. Down, up. So we don't have to get super low. Just a little bend in the knees. And if you notice, my feet are angled out. Abs tight. 15 seconds. Punch it out. My arms are straight on the punches. Yes. Keep the guard up as you bob and weave. Okay? You're protecting those beautiful faces. Come on. And rest. 15 seconds. Next up, repeated knee, reach and pull. Hold on to the wall if you need to. Right leg is gonna go first. Here we go, three, two, one. So here we go, out and in. Okay, if you wanna add it to the music, it's right here. Stay low on that supporting leg. Reach and pull. Halfway on this side, then we're gonna switch to our left. Three, two, switch it out. Good. So if you need to go slow, go slow. Otherwise, you're right here with me. Let's work. Pump it up. Pump it up. The bigger you move, the more that heart rate is going to increase. 5 seconds. Breathe it out. Push, push. Rest. Wow. Speed bag. Level one is here. Level two, add the squat. Okay. Two counts down. Here we go. Down and push. Good. Try not to hit yourself in the face, right? But we want to keep those arms moving the entire time. That's it. Elbows are lifted. Abs should be tight. Come on, come on. Halfway, baby. Woo! Who said low impact was for babies? Forget about it. Move at the intensity, right? 10 seconds. Push in 7. Woo, if you've got those 8 weights, that's super challenging. And rest. Okay, I see you. Grapevine. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out in, out in. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. Out in. Good. Back to the side. Step out, back, out, together. Good. Again, out, back, out, together. Here we go. Good. To the right. Here we go. Very good. Come on. Get low on those. Squeeze your chest. Woo! 10 seconds. Hey, ho! Hup, 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 hup. Yes. And rest. Grab some water, everybody. Round one is done. 122 heart rate. Heart rate's up. Yes. And remember, we have 2 more rounds to go. So if you feel you didn't catch on round one, we got time, baby. All right, here we go. Back to exercise one. I'm going to switch my stance. Right foot forward. 4 punches. Bob and weave. Guard is up. Straight arms. Here we go. Down up. Good. Remember, if you can't go to the beat of the music, just do you in your own time. Okay? Here we go. Push. Down up. Again, you don't have to get too low because there's not time, especially if you're on the beat of that music. 20 seconds. You can't get super low. Here we go. Here we go. And remember, those legs have that separation, that diagonal position. Turn those punches over. Keep the guard up. 5 seconds. Woo! Hey, ho! And rest. Repeated knees. Let's drive our left knee forward first. If you need help with balance, you're right here. Okay? Nice and slow. Even the hand on the hip. Okay? If you're all good, we're right here, baby. Pull it in. Good. Soft, supporting knee. Yeah, baby, come on. Woo! That quad is burning, baby, it's burning. 3, 2, switch sides. Again, modification. Nice and slow, hold on to the wall. Ho, ho. The lower you get, it gets a lot harder. Also, the faster you get, it gets a lot harder. Good. Push, push. Good. Rest. Woo. Whoa. Speed bag. With or without the squat. Level one, you're here. Level two, take it into the squat and push. So notice I'm taking 2 counts down, 2 counts to push. Sit down and back. Your heels should be attached to the floor. Ho! Are your elbows up? It's about halfway. Down, big push, working on that strength through those shoulders. Hey, ho! Woo! Keep it going. Nice job. 7 seconds, 2 down, 2 up. Squeeze the glutes and rest. Traveling to the left. Left foot steps out, back, out, in. Okay, 4 steps. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Step out. Arms, big arms. 4 steps. Out, in. Good. Come on. Woo! Now really, hup. Get into it. If you got the steps down, add your flare. Yeah. Ho! Oh, I had a shimmy. Good, 10 seconds. So remember, 4 steps. 1 cross back, together, out, in. In 3, 2, rest. 134 heart rate. You know I had to put the shimmy in. All right, 2 down, grab water. Last one, how are we doing? Y'all, we are burning in here. All right, we're going back to the top. I'm gonna go back to orthodox with my left foot forward. 4 punches, down, up. Are we having fun yet, YouTube? Yes, you are. It's always a party up in here. Here we go, folks. In 5, 4, 3, split stance. Here we go. Down, up, bob and weave. Hup. Good, abs tight. Remember, you're moving at your own pace. So if you want to take it slower, do it. As soon as the arm comes out, really get it back into you. Hup. Very good. Nice job. I gotta say, I'm dreading the speed bag. Oh, that one's tough. Come on. And push. Hup. 10 seconds. Ho! How we doing? How we feeling? You're looking good. 4, 3, 2, 1, bob, weave. Hey! And rest. Repeated knees. Go to the wall, level one. Stay low. That right knee is gonna come forward. 3, 2, here we go. Try to get on that beat with me if you can. Up. And notice, I'm just tapping the ball of the foot. So I'm not putting my weight. It's a tap so that I can lift, okay? So we're quick in 3, 2, and switch. Very good. Come on, J-Lo. Good, push it, pull it. Get that knee up. Contract through the glutes. Yes, how about 10 seconds? Ho! Go to the wall if you need to. Come on. In 3, yes. And rest. Come on, Pitbull, give me a call. I'll go on tour. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Level 1, you're here. Just keep those knees soft. Level 2, take it down and push. Keep your heels planted though. If you can't go super low, stop there. Perfect. And then get the hips forward. There we go. It's about halfway to Ibiza. Come on. Gorgeous. Toes lifted in those shoes. 15 seconds. Yes, you can. I believe in you. It's time for you to start believing in yourself, right? We always want to put ourselves down. I'm not good enough. I'm not thin enough. But let me tell you, sister, you are good enough. Let's go. Grapevine, going to the right. Step out, back, out together. Out and in, out and in. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, here we go. God forbid I'm off the beat. Good, step. Let's do it. This is our last exercise. Ho, ho, back, together. Out first, back, out, together, out, in. Hey, yes. Shake it. Get on the floor, what? How about 15 seconds? Low impact is fun, baby. Come on, come on. Ho! Woo! Come on, come on. Hey! And rest. Very good. Grab some water, everybody. Wow. 135 heart rate. Low impact action, always fun. My mic pack is even shifting on me, it's so fun. Let's do a little rotation, guys. Get the heart rate down, breathe. I'm gonna do more of those if you guys want those. Not everybody can or wants to jump, right? But they still wanna have fun. They wanna join, they're cool, right? So are you. Good, very good, you guys. And some hip rolls around. Get that low back. Keep it loose. Keep moving throughout your day. More content, y'all, coming each and every week. Got to grow this channel, right? 14 years doing this. I know some stuff, you guys. And I'm here to spread it to all you guys out there and have you continue to spread it out to your friends and family. So with that said, subscribe. Hit that like button. Comment, did you do the workout? Were you a sweaty mess like me? I wanna know, inquiring minds wanna know. Subscribe, you guys, and with that said, stay healthy, stay strong. Ooh, we always stay fierce up in here, honey. And until then, I will see you when we see you.